So there I was, getting ready to fly my drone, when all of a sudden I heard it. The unmistakable sound of the drone drop fairy. And I yelled out, "Hey, drone drop fairy, do you have a box for me this month?" And sure enough, delivery complete. I got a drone box.
Well, here we are again. And you'll notice no fake Newtons behind me, but we do have some Chinese noodles, so we're okay. I don't know why these people are slacking. Break into your house and you expect food to be there, right? Yeah. Today we've got a box. Look at that, Drone Drop. Drone Drop is a subscription service for new and experienced FPV pilots to help you get your parts and all your things you might need. I like to think of it as Christmas in a box every single month, right, Santa?
Oh, that's right, Mighty Thor.
The darn tootin', Santa.
Christmas in a box. Every month. See you later.
That's right. Drone Drop wants to make sure you're happy with your little personal Christmas party every single month. Let's see what's in the box. Alright, first start off, they give us some nice 4-inch propellers from Racecraft. These are 2-bladed propellers. Then you get these lovely straps, which I needed green ones, so when I upgrade the Goblin to the 130 frame, I have the good straps that match, because I'm a fashionista. I know, I just switched that frame, just shush. Every month you have a chance to win a prize from Drone Drop, something like a TBS Vendetta or some great big thing like that. If you subscribe to the service costs $44 for subscriptions or $49 for a one-time deal shot. This is only available in America. Sorry, Europe, Africa, and, you know, Antarctica. We can't send you one of these. Every month is a little bit different. This month, we've got some pretty decent ZMX motors. Let me hold that up there. There. This is what I got. And you think, wow, they sent me 4. No. They send you 5. So in case something happens to one, you've got an extra 2. That's pretty good. Now, these go for about anywhere from $10 to $15 I saw online. These should be the version 2. I think they are the version 2. Very lovely, lovely purple motors. 22, as you saw, 2205, 25, 22. Of course, they couldn't round it down to 2500 kV. They had to throw that 22 in there. Even comes with the purple nuts. Ha! If you've got purple nuts. I don't have to say anything else. I think with the motors alone, you've gotten your value back for your $44. Plus the straps, which are probably about $5. Then you get a whole bunch of stickers. Wanna stick them on your face. I've got a Drone Drop mustache. Continuing with other things inside the box besides the neat stickers, you get some rubber holders for brushed motors. 8 of them from RJX Hobby. Here's a look at their website, because cell phones are handy for this stuff. Look at all that. Look at, there's those guys that probably run it. I don't know. I never met them. They just contacted me and said, "Hey, you want a Drone Drop box?" And I went, okay. And here's the people they work with. Look at this, Tattoo, Black Sheep, Brain 3D, Furious FPV, something with a big D. Oh, that's Racecraft. No, no, it's not. Armitan, Emax, Hovership, there you go. Now I will say this, I did some research on these motors. They are actually pretty good motors. Probably mid-level motors. Very well built. I can give you particulars on them if you want it, but why would I do that? Then you wouldn't do any work. Go look them up. Link will be down there. Now, of course, we're going to have to put this on something. I'm not particularly a fan of purple, but if you mix purple and green like on the Goblin, you get the Joker. It's for any of you people who don't understand comic books. That's like the deal. Joker. So the minute I get these on something, I will review them and let you know how they are. And the minute I get the Goblin all rebuilt on the 130, We'll take a look at the straps too and look how fancy they look on it. Ha! Sitting here with what could be your Christmas in a box every month for RC Drone Racers, new and professional. So of course all the links and stuff will be down there. I haven't done this in a while. I feel like I cheated you people. Mr. Mad Monkey Pose. DroneDropBox.com, I think it is. Let me see. Drone Box. Wait, let me look. Just for a minute. Where are you? Yeah, DroneBoxDrop.com. I got it right. Drone Drop. Drone Box Drop. You think by putting the B in there I'd be able to say it, but I can't. Those D's get me every time. I've had my little Christmas party. Now I'm going to go enjoy my products. You should probably look into it, see if it's a value or not for you. Buy one and just take a look and see what you get. This is the Mighty Thor from somewhere in the beautiful city of Tampa, Florida, enjoying Christmas in July like I planned to in August and September and October and November, and I'm just going to go on and on until Christmas when it really is Christmas. Also sitting here with no Fig Newton, but I got the Chinese noodles. This is the Mighty Thor. See ya.